Owen. Just stay here for a minute.
Seen so far in this case at the Roman Tour. I have not. When there's a rock falling, one a few years ago, Corey came to the cave and found a rock on the side of the trail. Yep, okay, come on.
How big a volume would 35 pounds be?
Would you say it was the size of my Hummer?
Okay.
No, but not you. Yeah. Well, it depends on the size of the rocks. If you do a historic tour, and I don't know if you can see it right there in the rotunda. Okay, everybody's here. Thank you. Now, we're at College Heights, named from Western Kentucky State Teachers College. Became Western University in 1960. Ranger John is going to come forward and become your tour guide. Again, please don't touch these formations. You're going to see some ancient formations that you can reach out and touch. You don't want to do that, do you?
Oh, no.
You know, if you touch one of these rocks, guess what it feels like? A rock in your backyard. Now, this is a nice, large group. Are you listening?
Yes.
As we go down, have your stay. Be considered on the group. Have your pictures looking around, and then come on up. Those of you that don't go down won't be left out, because then we're going to pass through Adi's Colonnade, past Crystal Lake, on to Rainbow Dome, where there's acres and thousands of formations there. We're going to go up the ramp. Ranger John's going to take you up the ramp into a rotary door, and there's going to be a big green white bus out there. But remember, not to touch these things, be considerate of your neighbor, and really remember, if you choose the far down awful step down to the drinking room as a side awful side trip, then obviously the 49 awful stairs will instead become 49 man's horse step to come back up, right? So this is not less a sentence of the torso if you understand your options, do you?
Yes.
You got it?
Yes.
Well, I'll say to you on behalf of my partner, I'm Ranger Gary, you all have did well, you've done well, you kept up with your ass, great questions. We hope to see you next time. Some of you, I'll be on the bus with you, some of you, I may not see until the next trip. So whichever case might be, do come back and visit the Mammoth Cave of Kentucky, the most incredible cave system in the world, in my honest and biased opinion. Ranger John, again, and Ranger Gary, so we sure thank you for coming. Hope to see you next time. Thank you.
Going down?
No.
You not gonna take the 49?
No, I don't.
Oh yeah, she's doing good.
Look at here, they look like shells.
It looks like ice.
They look like shells in the ocean.
Can we do a...
Thank you so much.
Thanks for coming. Nice talking to you. Hope to see you next time.
Yeah, just a little bit. Yeah. Sorry, it's kind of dark. There you go. Thank you.